And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Wizards101. Make sure to hit that like button. Make sure to subscribe button. Let's get into it.
Crush you where you stand.
Thank you. will sleep soundly when I am done with you.
Defeated, Ideyoshi crumples to the ground and fades. A demon emerges from his still form. It is the Plague Oni. There came a time...
Wizard, we are most grateful to you for defeating the merciful Muda. I never thought that water would be pure again. I feel like I need a serious... Please bring this vial of pure water to the High Monk Tan King within the Jade Palace. As for me, I shall ponder my life's direction.
Vial of pure water. It was a mistake to assume the waters would remain pure while His Imperial Majesty is ill. Thank you. We have what we need to cure His Imperial Majesty's mind and spirit, but to heal his body, we will require fruit from the mystical tree. Just like the Oni possessed warlord Katsumori and polluted the waters of Mooshu, the Death Oni has twisted the Tree of Life. Even with all my wisdom, I can't prepare you for what you... I urge you to speak with Samurai Hideo Kebo, a regarded elder at Yoshihito Temple. He will be able to guide you to the Tree of Life. May the Muda watch over you.
Thank you.
Gonna hang out and wait for him. Yeah, I haven't done a lot with the house yet. I'm mostly just kind of adding on to the carpet up there. But the pet's been kind of hogging all my resources. So last time I played this was like 3 or 4 years ago, and I'm really in shock from just seeing how quickly the friend that I've been playing here regarding gameplay, like, how quickly he's able to muster up these powerful spells at level 30. I'm just like, how the hell are you doing that? Yeah, the pet is eating all my resources for, like, gold and stuff. I'm just like, dude, stop it. Stay happy. Here, have a donut. I'm happy with a donut, dude. So here. I was hoping that there would be, like, new houses that you can buy on the Crown Store. We saw earlier that someone was complaining about the high price of membership, where, you know, you pay for 12 months and it's, like, $81 for 12 months. Yeah, it's cost me $81 to be able to access the rest of these worlds, so... See, it's kind of like, Whoa, what the hell happened there? One of the lovely things is about glitches is, well, for instance, that's not intentional. Mount, let's stop looking at the mount's butt for once here. There we go. Yeah, stuff like that, you know, that's not intentional up there, but... You know, it's good to have glitches like that, because, you know, it keeps the person that's bored, that's got everything done on the platform, that doesn't feel like going to farm a boss, keeps them busy doing something, you know? I'm glad that glitch is not fixed. I'm okay with that. Let's see what he's doing. School of death, probably. I'll go inspect his gear. So he's using a level 10 wand, level 20 gear. Wow, look at all his hit points. I have no idea what tier, circle, and triangle do. I have no idea. Don't mind me, I'm just kinda checking this out here. I clicked on the wrong mountain as well. I'm just trying to wrap my mind around how are you producing these spells? You just see where I'm like, I'm curious. He's level 38. And he's bringing these really high-end spells that are knocking ranked pet derby. That could be a reason why. He got really bored and one day he's like, I'm just gonna do a bunch of pet derbies. And I'm just looking at this like, damn. And I don't know. I went and bought me a pack in the Crown Store earlier to see if that was a thing. I think I ended up like buying, I think I bought this one here to see if it gave you stuff. It gave you stuff to write spells, but it didn't really give you anything else. I thought it was going to give you spell cards or something, and that's not the case. So as I sit here and I go, questioning what these packs give you. I should have gotten some of these when they're on sale. But, yeah, I'm just trying to understand how this stuff works, mostly. Trying to figure out how to get these spells. I'm just kind of looking over like, okay, how the hell you summon the dragon and that stuff? I can see if you're at a level 100, that's fine. But I'm looking over at our little friend here, like Chris friend there, and he's summoning whatever that thing that sucked the life out of the trees, and as far as I know, that's a high-end spell. I'm just looking at like, how the hell is he doing that? Daily rewards. Disco buff. New Year's. I don't know. Just kind of looking around here. I was expecting there to be like new houses, but that's really boring. That's really boring. I mean, it's cool, but I was hoping for something different. I don't know. I'm gonna go mess around, try to figure out how people are getting these high-end spells. Make sure you hit that like button, make sure you subscribe button. I'll see you guys in the next video.